StoryBots. How do you make bread?
Bread, bread, how do you make it? You gotta make the dough before you bake it. Mixing up flour and water at least, plus salt and a special ingredient. Yeast. You knead it, you stretch it vigorously to give the bread a good structure and consistency. Then you've gotta let it sit for an hour or two to let the little yeast microbes do what they do. When they eat the sugars in the dough, they make carbon dioxide. That's a gas, you know. It forms little bubbles, they're tiny in size, but as the yeast makes more, they make the bread dough rise. When it's doubled in bulk, it's ready to bake. Half an hour more or less is the time it'll take to get puffy and crusty in the oven's heat. You take it out, let it cool, and it's ready to eat. Yeah, bread, bread, cut a thick slice. Fresh from the oven, it's especially nice. With butter or jam or another great spread, there's just nothing better than fresh baked bread.
StoryBots, what's in the news these days?
You're watching StoryBots News on Channel 22 and 2/3 WBOT with your hosts, StoryBird and Bot Botson.
Breaking news! Science has proven tomatoes are not actually vegetables.
Technically, they are a fruit, since they contain seeds and grow from the flower of the plant.
Oh, I guess I'm on the wrong team.
Yeah! We're having better times! Fruit!
I wish we were having better times.
Me too, Potato. Me too.
Next stop, Alabama Smith's office at StoryBot University.
Looks like Alabama Smith's not here. Went looking for the lost, very well hidden and difficult to find Temple of Fractions. 3/10 of a chance I'll find it, 7/10 of a chance I don't come back alive. Oh man, how am I ever going to find the Temple of Fractions? Hey! A map to the Temple of Fractions.